Hey guys, I'm Alex and today I'm going to do something different. That is, I'm going to make a gaming review. So the game today we are going to play is Europoly, which is a Monopoly business board game which we used to play as kids. You can find it on Play Store, so let's just hop into it. As you click on it, you will be greeted with this screen. You need to be signed in order to activate the leaderboards and the achievements. I've already played this game 10 to 20 times just to check out the tricks, the random stuff. So I have already achieved 19 out of 30 stuff. You can also check out the leaderboard. There's an option for help, option, etc. As you click on play, as we see, the number of players is a maximum limit of 4 and the least number is 2. You can edit your name by clicking on the pencil. You can click on the icon to change its avatar. The name changes with it. You can again edit it as well. I like the Ice Cube Man. That is the one which I have. It is same with your opponent. You click on its avatar and it changes. The number of stars indicate the level of difficulty. Right now I have a layout of red. That means I have been assigned the color red and my opponent has green. I can change it by clicking on the change colors button. Now I have blue, opponent has red, and so on. I would like to go with the red. You need to set your initial money, the speed of the game. I will set it to a medium size so that you can see what I'm doing. You can set the sound, then play. So this is your board. Basically it's like your normal board game, but it's just virtual. Also, you can play up to 4 humans, not just with the computers. In this, the computer is really manipulating with all the randomized stuff. Like there are 3 casinos. Out of it, you will only get 1 benefit out of 5. It is same with 3 of the lotteries. You will get 1 lottery out of 5. And when it comes to your opponent, that is the computer, it will have 4 lotteries out of 5. And as you pass from the start, you have an additional 5000 euros added to your value. But what happens is you always kind of end up on local taxes. So a lot of factors come into play if you want to trick this computer. First of all, the computer started out rolling it and it already bought 2 places out of it. The idea is to have places of the same color so that you can build houses and defeat your opponent, and the last one standing is definitely the winner and the other one loses, which is the normal Monopoly as you know. And there are places which actually you end up mostly. That is, starting from the bottom, you mostly end up on the motorway, Barcelona, then Madrid, either Paris, then London, then Oslo mostly, and Frankfurt, Munich, and Vienna. So there are few tricks that I want you to know as we go ahead. I'm going to increase the speed, and as we play, I'm going to give it out as details. And by every single thing you land upon it, and it makes you compulsive to actually buy or give it as an auction, so it's better to buy. The second thing is, do not build any houses if you have 3 in a row. Just concentrate on buying all the places. Once all the places are gone which you or your opponent have brought, then start building houses. Most of all, try to have this Prague or Vienna and try to build houses on them, or either have London, Brussels or Amsterdam, which is of great. If you have Frankfurt, that's great too. As you see, I have 3 in a row, that is Barcelona, Madrid and Sevilla. Now I can build houses. That's me buying houses. Okay, I need to have 7300 because I want to play buy other places as well. I end my turn. Because I have other places to buy in the upfront. See, like I told you. So just be prepared. Sell another one of yours because you have other stuff to buy. There you go, the Prague is gone to him. Now you can click on the place, you can offer him a deal of 10,000. If he accepts it, you can start building houses on it. And it's the most worthy place because once you have built 5 houses on Vienna, you will have 50,000 euros at once, which is really great, and it means your opponent is already defeated at it. As you see, the other person is locked in a jail. Now you have three options. Either you win a card at a casino, which allows you to just get out of the jail by showing it, or he's giving a trade offer. I don't want it. Don't give out your places to others, because it will help him build houses like I did, and you have to pay double the stuff. Yeah, so what I was saying about the jail is, the second option is either he can pay 1000 euros and get off the jail, or he can keep on roll dicing for the two plays. That is, he can't actually play for it. Mortgaged all of his places. This is the time I can actually buy break from him, but I don't want to do that. All of the properties are mortgaged right now. I won't buy anything from him right now. Let's see. At one point of the time, I had like all the places, every single place on this board owned by me, and that unlocks one of your achievements as well. As you see, I've been jailed. Now look, this is a really cool tree. Now you will be either having three options, that is, oh, she has minus 17465. Before actually doing something, I will actually tell you how to do this. See, now you have landed in jail, and only there is one place left, that is Munich, which is of 8000 euros, and your opponent actually had 75 euros only. I think it was 35. Okay, it was 35 euros only. So the best way is that you stay in jail for three rollovers. Do not use your card, do not pay 1000 euros and get out of the jail, because you have no. Actually, you might think that you are losing out three of your turns, but it is not, because this person is going to land at your places and you will be getting that rent, which is really, really great. So just stay in jail if all the places are already taken. Had if it was few of the places left, then I wouldn't be staying in the jail. I'll be paying that 1000 euros and getting out. So now, since Munich is left, as I see, the opponent is really in full depth. She's actually trading three of her transport places for 19,000 euros approximately. I think this is a good deal. I can have her places. She will get the money, but she won't last. At this point of time, actually, I can reject it and she will totally fail. I hope I won't regret. She is making another offer. I don't want it. Like I told you will be greeted with three options, just roll doubles. There are ads that greet you as well. Just click on back. At this point of time, I actually know I can win. Not because I have that much value of money with me right now, just because this opponent doesn't have one collective color which he can pair. This person is going to be doomed. It would be really foolish of the computer to just get out of this time. Look, it is really foolish to do that, right? That is your advantage, that the computer never stays in the jail. It just pays 1000 euros to try to get it out. I'm going to make a proposal for this too. Just click on her for double proposals. And it would cost her, I would give her $12,000. Deal agreed. She is stupid. It is just that you will get lucky, not that you always win, but yeah, you just need to manipulate the computer and that's it, you're all set. But see, I told you, this is really good. You just need to know how to manipulate the computer, because it is really dumb. We are the one who created. I'm going to accept this offer, because I have the rest of the three places with me. If you see, it's all over red, just except the Athens. What I'm going to do is, just to show you guys, I'm going to make a deal. You just utterly know that each one of the places owned by me except the Munich, which is not owned by anyone. I have nothing to fear, because each and every single place is mine over here. This is how you roll. You just need to be really tactical. Yay, you're defeated. It's a very hefty fine. I wish I had Munich too. I hope this really ended well. Let me know in the comment section. Give it a big thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. Happy business life, guys. One other tactic is that as you click on the back, it will exit your game and your data will be lost. So just in case if you're losing, just click on the exit. It won't be saved anymore and it won't even know that you were there. So like I said, be smart, play smart, and make sure you subscribe, because there is new content every single week. I'll see you guys next week. Until then, adios, amigos.